life.
Yuck, yuck, yuck.
Channel 4, you'll be invited to Get Smart. That is with Maxwell Smart, who will be going into spy school. Back to this evening, and over on ITV in about 15 minutes or so, it's the news at 5:45. But here on Channel 4, Michael Bogdanov, along with Patty Coldwell, will be appearing at the National Theatre Company for a rendition of Shakespeare Lives. And until we are convinced that Shakespeare lives, we'll leave you with some music.
Thank you.
This is Channel 4. Now, Timon of Athens is the subject of Shakespeare Lives.
I'm just stopping for a second, because it is very clear to me, when we are accused as actors of being unclear, it is because actually you don't know the bloody word.
We simply don't talk in that way anymore. 350 years ago, it's a different language to your average person. And I think what you directors and actors and all of media
I think you're talking about Shakespeare in the way one.